Welcome to this video presentation of new multifunction installation testers made by Qritsu, model Q6516 and Q6516BT. These multifunction installation testers can verify the safety of electrical installations in residential, commercial, and industrial applications to meet the requirements of IEC 60364-6 or equivalent national standards. Main advantages: Q6516 and 6516BT provide you time shortening and safety, and they will be your good work partner. Time shortening 1. These instruments are so simple to use that can be used in three simple steps. Set the rotary switch on your testing range. Press the help function. Connect the instrument to the installation under test as shown on the display. Then, just press the test button and get the results. Time shortening 2. All the test data is shown in one large colored screen. For instance, with a loop impedance measurement, you can get the results of impedance, of course, prospective fault current, impedance phase to neutral, and prospective short circuit current, together with voltage and frequency. Or at the auto test for RCD measurements, all the tests at half time, one time, and 5 times the current will be carried out automatically. Now, half time, no trip, no trip, 1 time trip, 1 time trip, 5 times trip, and 5 times trip too. All the results are shown on one display. We don't need to press any button to see all the results. Time shortening 3. Insulation resistance measurement is shown in only half second after having pressed the test button. Look, so quick, right? While the test voltages can be selected pressing this button, starting from 100, 250, 500, 1000 volt. Time shortening 4. For loop impedance measurement, we can choose the ATT range in order to avoid RCD tripping. Like now, at ATT range needs phase, earth, and neutral. However, we can also have an ATT range with only 2 wires, phase and earth, used in the circuit where the neutral is not used, like 3-phase motor line. In such case, we need to select 2 wires here. Time shortening 5. Q6516 can download and analyze the measurement results by a PC. Here, software and USB cable are included. While the model's Q6516BT can transfer the measurement results to Android or iOS devices by Bluetooth. In this case, the PC software and the USB adapter are optional accessory. Safety 1. The live circuit warning with electronic protection is available at insulation, continuity, and earth measurements. Also, a large warning symbol blinks on the display and the test will not start. Safety 2. The remote probe or the lockdown function of the test button allowed hands-free testing. Safety 3. Loop limit setting. This function will automatically check if the measured loop impedance for TN or earth loop for TT is low enough to trip the MCB or fuse or RCD, giving the result pass or fail on the display. Now testing. And in this case we have a pass result. Quick overview of the functions. With these multifunction testers, we can carry out the tests of continuity, insulation, loop high test current, loop ATT, no trip RCDs, RCD test, volt and frequency, phase rotation, and earth resistance measurements. But also new functions like SPD test and PAT test. Let's see some functions in more details. We can easily test many kinds of RCDs as well as AC, A, B-type, F-type, EV type, general and selective, single test, ramp test, auto test, and contact voltage are possible test selections. The test current generated by the instrument can be set on any value from 10 milli to 1000 milliamp, and we can also test variable RCDs, as the test current can be selected and set any value from 10 to 1000 milliamp. In the rotary switch position for insulation, we can test the actual tripping voltage of SPD, or surge protection device, a device for protecting the electrical installation, loads and appliances from the overvoltages that may happen on a power line. Our instrument will generate a voltage ramp up to the discharge level and stop it without damaging the SPD. The display will show this voltage level in AC and DC. Finally, our multifunction testers have a function for simplifying testing of path. They can test the continuity of earth bond and the insulation resistance for class 1 and class 2 appliances. Here is the connections. The rotary switch position for path are continuity and insulation. Now let's carry out the test of this drill. Okay, good. And don't forget to set your preferred display language, making your installation tester even more user-friendly. Regarding the accessories supplied, Curitzu offers these multifunction installation testers complete with everything you need for testing an electrical installation. Thanks for your attention, and for more details, please visit our website. Thank you!